Welcome back, my rebel friends, and welcome to another Let's Play here in Stormborn. Well, guys, we're doing our best to win the battle here. It looks like the battle is going very well for us. In fact, we've got some Yankees on the run right in front of our men there. And our men are charging down Devil's Den to beat the Yankees with their bayonets. This is interesting to say the least. Look at that, guys. We're charging through. A lot of our boys are getting hit. Not just from bayonets. Anything, and more importantly, we've got to keep moving up to the second part. I think that's a little round top. I think this is Devil's Den. It's a big round top. It might be wrong. This might be a little round top. That's Devil's Den, but I think it's the other way around. Or not Devil's Den, but a big round top, but I might be wrong. So we're going to head over there immediately, whatever troops we can, and hope for the best. We're not even going to stop fighting any Federals. Alright, General Hood has been wounded, taken to the rear. We have been trying to think through all this chaos. Our senior brigadier, what are your orders, sir? Wow, so now we're leading General Hood's division as well. That's scary. Sure that they'll be effective in the move forward on these next areas. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and move them. Limber up and move. Calabas section. Guys moving up this hill, and so far no contact, so this might be an easy steal as well. Although it looks like the objectives have changed. Wow. So now I guess maybe we need to go straight towards this section. Very well. We'll be coming down the hill, provide a nice little bit of support to whatever men we have there. Forward, boys. I want to see that beautiful Dixie flag flying over here. We're still waiting to get a control of this area. Come on, Dro. What we should do here to further claim this territory. Maybe we'll move down the hill. Who knows? Maybe they still have a few troops willing to fight. This might be what's holding us back. Can't be certain, but that's what I'm guessing. Oh, we got a brigade reforming, boys. Prepare to fire. Same with you, by you guys here. All right, here we go. Let's see who we're fighting. It's going to be the 40th New York. Sorry, guys. My own compatriots. Oh, I apologize. We tried to stop them. Okay, so look over here. We've got some major shit to deal with, especially going up this hill. So first I'm going to deal with this brigade before we move anyone up that hill. Let's go ahead and just full fire on New York, boys. Open fire. We can actually fire my column. Artillery. We need some more artillery divisions up here. And we're going to grab the rest of our boys. Pushing up the hill. They're all going up the hill, as you can see. That's where they want to go. And actually, they've got a unit here that's flanking our boys. That's one more reason we need our veterans to get up there quickly. Alright, this is man-to-man combat. Guys, this is two gunfights. Facing the enemy here. These bastards refuse to stop playing. We've got one line of Confederates that seem to be running, and yes, it's that line that was being flanked, so unfortunately one of our boys is the first of our group that you ran. What the hell are you doing, Brigadier General Henry Bang? Get your ass over here. And we've got a second line over here that's run too, so this is hill is without a doubt going to be tough to take. Not going to go bad either, though. Going to have to order a charge. I can see now where the charge is coming. It's essential. We're doing it yet. Not good. Alright, we're going to go forward to 17th Georgia. And it looks like 15th Georgia is ready to return to the fight. That's right, boys. March on towards combat. Don't be afraid. We'll live on in glory forever. Hopefully. Or you'll get shot to shit. That also happens. Alright guys, well I hope you're enjoying the battle so far. I'm sure as hell you're playing it, so make sure to keep hitting that like button and subscribe if you haven't already.